out to set Profibus communication between Ultivar and Siemens PLCs. Hello, today we will show you how to set the communication between an Ultivar and a Siemens PLC using the Profibus module VW3A3607. ATV930 plus VW3A3607 and CPU1516-3 PNDP will be used in this video. Please refer to the ATV930 installation manual and the user manual of the Profibus module VW3A3607 for the hardware setting and connection. Open SoMove and connect to the drive which has VW3A3607 plugged in. Set the reference and command channels to the communication module. The drive will be controlled following CIA402 profile. Set the Profibus address and apply the changes, then restart the drive. Connect again to the drive and check that the parameters are saved. Create a new project on TIA Portal and import the GSD files that can be downloaded from Schneider website. Add the CPU. In the Network view, add an ATV930 from the catalog and assign it to the PLC Profibus interface. Then configure its address. Add the Telegram 101, which has 4 PKW used for acyclic messaging and 6 PZD for cyclic exchange. By default, it proposes to scan the registers ETA RFRD as inputs and Command LFRD as outputs. Other parameters can be scanned using the 4 empty PZD. Tags can be associated to these variables. Refer to the Profibus manual for more information about the telegrams. Compile and transfer the project to the CPU. As soon as the CPU runs, the drive will start to communicate. Insert the tags associated to the drive input/outputs in the watch table and go online to monitor the drive. By following the CIA 402 profile, the drive can be controlled. Send 6, then 7 in command, and the drive will switch to ready state. Send the reference in LFRD, 1500 RPM. Send 15 to run the drive. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.